teeth intact. And obviously we want our tourists and our international visitors to see the green South Africa and the rainbow nation that we all love, and we don't want them to see the downfall of the poor areas. And I think it's very important to sort of get everyone together, like we are doing today, to do a bit of a cleanup, so that hopefully by the time people come in, and we can keep sustaining this afterwards as well.
I'm going to go to the TV.